over and over and over to residents of the town of Chelmsford are no more true today than they were when you began publishing these statements in 2010. Worse, the evidence will show that Mr. Van Liew's crusade over the last 5 years has had the precise impact that Mr. Van Liew had hoped when he started his attack to destroy Phil Eliopoulos' reputation and inflict as much harm on him as possible. Now let me back up and make some introductions. First, as you heard during jury selection, my name is David Rich, and with me is my colleague